A mid-morning call for Jason Baines.
Hello!
You're just the person I wanted to see. Is it right to have a quick chat?
Jason manages Benjamin Russell Court in Leicester, and that means much more than just collecting the rent.
Jason, he's really cool, and I've never had that sort of connection with anyone who's sort of been a mentor to me.
Hello, I'm Shafi, and welcome to my crib.
At Trinity Square in Nottingham, second-year Shafi is keen to show off his studio apartment.
Family wall there, and this is a kitchen area. You have the...
I'll have a look, what's in the...
It's a place to be for students. Trinity Square is probably the best accommodation that Nottingham as a city have at the moment.
And in South Yorkshire, Sheffield Hallam University's accommodation manager, Karen, is checking with Derwent Living's Lynn Bennett that everything's up to scratch at the Trigon development.
The Trigon is actually the most popular accommodation that we do have. They love the location because it's 5 minutes walk from the city centre. The staff are so friendly, they make the students feel at home. And I think parents especially like that little bit of a home comforts feel.
This is Student Living with Derwent Living. The best facilities.
You've got 32 inches widescreen telly.
Flats are great, they're very spacious.
It had everything I needed.
100% secure. Good rent.
In the best locations.
Being able to roll out of bed.
It's like literally a 5 minute walk.
It's so close.
It couldn't possibly get any more central in my opinion.
Bang on.
With the best people.
They're always there if you need to go and ask them about anything.
They're very, very friendly and very helpful all the time.
Everybody here is great.
Not a manager, but more of like a friend.
For thousands of students, a home away from home. With Derwent Living.
I think it's the right decision to make.
On developments across the country, this name stands for all that's best in student accommodation.
It's just welcoming wherever you go. It's just like moving from home to home.
Always been good from day one.
For a student, it's a place to be.
The place is great. I really enjoy it here.
These and thousands more students are now finding out just how much Derwent Living has to offer. In Nottingham, the Trinity Square development provides unrivalled accommodation in both shared and single flats, right in the heart of the city.
Space-wise, the rooms at Trinity Square are much, much larger. At the moment, you know, I'm not still bigging up, you know, Derwent Living or Trinity Square, but at the moment, for my own opinion, I think Trinity Square is probably the best accommodation that Nottingham as a city have at the moment.
Down the road, Raleigh Park is just a few minutes from both the University of Nottingham and the city centre. And its own sense of community is enhanced by its bar, shop and common room.
Raleigh Park's really good. For the rent you pay a week and then what you get is good.
Because all your bills and everything's included in your rent.
It's really good that we've got everything within close range. So we've got everything we want right here off campus.
In Birmingham, room quality and great location is further enhanced by the brand new gym on site at the Canalside development, home to 600 students in the heart of Britain's second city.
I've recommended a lot of people to live here and so far they've always been happy. In terms of convenient facilities, I don't think we're missing out on anything. And I don't know any place that has its own gym either.
In Sheffield, the Trigon is the place to live, both for its closeness to where students work and play in one of the country's most vibrant cities, and for the sheer quality of its flats and amenities.
I really like living in the Trigon. It's got all the mod cons. It's got everything that any student's going to need. It's like a home from home, really.
And the story's the same at Benjamin Russell Court in Leicester and Brookside in Derby. Thanks to Derwent Living's consistent drive to be the best by providing the best a student can get. Just some of Derwent Living's student schemes. And though they're located many miles apart, they're united by a spirit that gives Derwent Living the ambition to constantly improve its service.
Because of the fact that we are non-profit making, we're able to invest back into all of our developments more than the other providers in the market, because they are generally stock market driven. For us, it means that we can give better facilities.
Feel good factor.
Obviously, they've just got students' best interests at heart.
I think it's excellent that the properties are well maintained. They're extremely well looked after due to it being non-profit making. And I think that also makes a difference to what the student gets.
Virtually every single scheme now needs to be en suite. Every scheme needs to be a good location. And most importantly, the people have got to be right on site. That's the one thing that we pride ourselves on. Our staff is key to why the people want to stay in that location.
Staff such as Jason in Leicester.
He is really helpful. I'm sure if there was something I needed, I'd go and speak to Jason about it. I'm pestering him all the time.
Hi, guys.
And Lynn in Sheffield.
So have you got any problems that need sorting? It's the first time they've been away from home. And so my job is to help them with any queries they've got, any problems they've got. I love my job, actually. I love getting to know the students every year. We have a certain proportion that actually return to us, which is always good. And, you know, I have two daughters of that age myself. So I've just gone from two kids to 363, really.
Because I've noticed a lot of freshers now. And you remember we had the conversation.
I think it does help to create a real rapport with people when they, you know, they can walk in the morning and they go, oh yeah, it's Jason. And you go, how are you doing? And they sort of really appreciate that. Mm. I know it's a bit of a cliche, but at the end of the day, the students are the people who sort of, you know, keep me in a job. So I want to make sure they're all happy. It's good fun and really like it and hope that we're doing a good job for them.
The staff are all really friendly and you can tell that there's a lot of attention to detail. They think a lot about student-staff interaction.
I think you expect them just to be sitting there and just like, hi, may I help you, and that's it.
Yeah,
but when you see the odd Derwent Living staff here, they're just like, they just jump on you for the chance to chat to you.
You know, if you've got a problem about anything, perhaps something doesn't work, if you just report back to them, you know, they will try their best to act upon it immediately.
They would go to their extreme to get it sorted.
The staff are very good. They're very, very friendly and very helpful all the time. If they ever need you, they've all got your number and they can just ring you up at any time with any problems. They're very, very, very friendly.
It's a really nice reflection on Derwent Living. I think it is. I think it's really important.
Quality people to deliver a quality service. One that students say is getting better every day.
Everybody gets on really well.
Make new friends, meet new people, and that's what university experience is all about.
Everything's always top notch.
It's really peaceful, do you know what I mean?
It's brand new and fresh again this year.
It's a very ideal place to be for students.
It's been great for 3 years now.
It's a nice place to live. And I'm not just saying that, I do really enjoy living here.